The ones who choose death will get death. Truth alone is immortal. All else is mortal. Therefore, all else is prone to death. The one who is not choosing truth has already chosen death. Death lies then not in the future, but in the event of the choice. And Krishna makes it abundantly clear and repeatedly clear that you will get what you choose. Even I will come to you as per your choice. Even I will behave and reciprocate to you according to your inclination. So, all the Kaurava warriors, by the dint of the very fact that they are standing opposite to Krishna, have chosen something that is not Krishna, obviously. Had they chosen Krishna, they would not have been found standing opposed to Krishna, right? So they had a choice to make. And what is the choice that they have made? The choice is to oppose Krishna. Krishna is truth. The ones who have opposed Krishna have already chosen death for themselves.